Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to some MLB Power Bros. No, I'm not doing success mode again. Already got game over on that. And I hope you saw that. If not, I'll leave a link. I'm sure I'll leave a link to that video in the description. Anyways, I just want to wish y'all a Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Good morning. Merry Christmas. MLB Power Bros! And don't get too many presents. So what I really want to do is show you my player first. That I've done successfully. That is my, Dylan is my real name. And yeah, it's spelled correctly. That is my real name. Fine. Anyway, that's another reason why. Doing Yankee Stadium. If this this turned out short, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, you can't stop. Mom, I'm busy doing something.
Miller hit a record.
This would be like an auto save on the anyway. Today I'm just going to be like hitting players. I might be which hill. But I think it's time to kill it. Kill me. Oh. Okay. No. I'm a silly man in a silly world. Sorry if this is lag. Don't know. Keep zip. Frames per second keep like. Yeah, I don't know really how to fix that, but if you know, let me know in the comments below. Think of the 4 on PS1 or let me know. No, not mine. too bad I couldn't do this with my professional player. We'll be right back. world. Why baseball would take place during rain. I just wanted to edit some. But I might do a success mode without something. Hold on. Okay, the Mets are going to be playing in New York on their stadium from, I don't know, a long time ago. Shea Stadium used to be the home of the frickin' Mets. Hold on, I think I forgot to do something. HR. If you know what all, what these statistics, all these statistics, let me know in the comments. Sorry, Ed. Ed is a player. I did get a PS2 for Christmas. And I'm happy about it. Hopefully his disc doesn't crash. And he swings and he gets a home run. What's it gonna be? Who knows? A home run. And that's foul. Yep. Home run. Can't stop it. Anyways, I might do a tutorial on how to find the hidden lady in success mode. Her name is Emily, by the way. So, have a Merry Christmas. And I hope you all enjoyed your presents. Because I enjoyed mine. Some of them. I enjoyed my new gaming PS2 and the Sega Genesis. Haven't tried out my new, the other new one, which is the Atari 2600. Rest in peace. PlayStation 2, Sega Genesis, and Atari 2600. We love you and the other old gaming consoles. Amen. So, again, have a Merry Christmas. And I'll see you all in another video. Bye.